So this is my poster child from the study. This is Shannon. And Shannon's MR on the left was when he started. And Shannon had a tremendous amount of visceral fat, tremendous amount, or not a tremendous, but enough subcutaneous fat, but the bulk of his fat was central. 2 months later, just over 2 months, this is what Shannon looked like. And I say after MD, but this had nothing to do with a medical doctor. This had everything to do with 36 ounces of Mountain Dew that he got rid of. And he made other changes, but this was the biggie. This was the biggie. He reduced his visceral fat compartment by 35%, and he lost about 25 pounds. So that was his visceral fat. This is what Shannon did to his liver. Shannon started off on the left with a liver packed full of triglyceride. 2 months later, he normalized. It was phenomenal. And when I sat down with Shannon and his wife and showed him these pictures, there was just this look of awe. I mean, they were so, I guess, grateful to be able to see the images and were so inspired to continue on with the program, getting to actually see that they could be empowered to make these changes in the organs and their function based on what they were doing with their diet. So it was a very powerful tool for them, and I found this to be the case with the other people that went through the study as well.